into an unlawful demand. Yun yung definition base doon sa batas natin, no? Kung ano yung terrorism. So, siguro, tignan lang natin, no? Huwag tayo kagad magsabi na, uy, hindi act of terrorism yan. No? Kundi act of arson resulting in multiple homicide, siguro, di ba? Or arson as a means of committing murder, pwede rin yun. Pero, itong mga crimes na to, hindi yan, ano, iba yung commission of that particular crime and yung terrorism as we define. So, yun lang gusto kong linawin.